Niggas saying they gon' murk 50. How? We riding around with guns the size of Lil Bow Wow. What you know about AKs and AR-15s equipped with night.
What's up guys, it's your boy Axon here, back again with another video, and in this video we're going to be talking about how you can make $500 with $0 in your bank account. So with no further ado, let's get straight into the video. Alright guys, so you'll only need a couple things for these methods to work. 1, you'll need a smartphone, 2, you'll need a bank account, and 3, you'll need some internet for your smartphone, and one of these methods does require a laptop or a computer. However, it is possible to do it from your phone, it's just very hard. Alright guys, the first method where you can make $500 with $0 in your bank account is Instagram theme pages. And if you don't know what Instagram theme pages are, they're basically just pages in a certain niche where you repost content from other pages. Alright guys, so let me give you a quick run through on how Instagram theme pages work. So let's say you pick a page in the dog niche. So what you're going to do is you're going to create a username of a page that relates to dogs, and you're going to search up dogs and just go to a big dog theme page, right? A page that only posts about dogs. And you're going to want to go through their most recent 10 posts, and you're going to want to pick the most popular one. The reason is because you want to have the most popular content on your page, so you have a higher chance of getting on the explore page. Alright guys, so next thing you guys are going to do is you're going to download an app called Repost. It's on the Apple App Store. There's probably an alternative for Samsung's or Google phones, and you're going to repost that picture or video that did really popular, and you're going to repost it on your page. You're going to use hashtags, write a cool description, and what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go on another dog theme page and go to their most recent posts and just follow all the people that like their posts until you get action blocked by Instagram, which will be around 200 followers. Alright guys, as I was editing the video, I realized I forgot to tell you guys how you can even make money with Instagram theme pages. So let me tell you guys that real quick, because that's kind of like the whole point of the video. Alright guys, so how to make money with Instagram theme pages. It's really simple. There are a couple ways, but the most popular way is selling shoutouts. So brands like dropshipping stores, but like actual real dropshipping stores, or even brands like Chewy, if you have a dog niche store, will pay you to promote their product on your page, right? So let's say you charge $25 per ad, right? They send you the video or the picture, they send you the ad copy, they send you the hashtags, they send you everything, right? All you have to do is post it on your page for $24, and they send you the money via PayPal, Cash App, whatever your preferred payment method is. And the other way to do it is affiliate marketing, which is kind of complicated. There's a lot of videos on YouTube about it, but it's basically the same thing where you promote someone else's product, but instead of getting paid up front, you get paid a commission. Now, there's advantages to both methods. You could do both, especially if you have a smaller page. Affiliate marketing might work better for you if you have under like 50k followers, because you might not have that much people reaching out to you, because usually people like maybe will reach out to you once a week once you start hitting like 20k, right, and getting good engagement, guys. So that's how you can make money with affiliate marketing, I mean with Instagram theme pages. But there's a couple other ways you can make money. You could build your own dropshipping store with Shopify and promote it on there. You know, you could, I mean, there's plenty of ways. It's basically just a free platform to promote your stuff in. So anything that you would promote with Facebook ads or anything, you can promote on your Instagram theme page. Now, the reason I don't like this method is because it takes a very long time to even make money. It takes around 6 months. So that's the reason I don't like it much, but it's a very good way to generate passive income while you're doing the other methods I have on this list that work extremely well. All right, guys, so the next way you can make $500 with $0 in your bank account is eBay and Mercari dropshipping. Now, Mercari dropshipping is my favorite, but for some items, eBay dropshipping honestly just works better. Alright guys, so if you don't know what dropshipping is, it's basically just reselling. However, you don't buy the item until the customer pays you. Alright guys, so let's say you're doing product research on Walmart.com and you see a lamp that you want to dropship for $20. Now, Walmart charges around $5 for shipping, so that's a total cost of $25. So now what you're going to do is save a picture of the lamp and you're going to post it on Mercari or eBay. Mercari takes around a 10% fee, eBay takes around a 13% fee, so that's going to be around $45 of your final selling price. So if you subtract $45 from $25, you're going to get around $20 profit, which is kind of good for only doing around 10 minutes of work, right? $20 in 10 minutes. However, it's not that easy. You have to pick good products that are going to sell, and especially not boring products like a lamp. It probably wouldn't sell unless it's interesting. So you're probably asking yourself a few questions right now about how does this work? Is this illegal? Why wouldn't the customer buy it from Walmart? So I'm going to answer a few of these questions. So the first question and the main question you're probably asking is why wouldn't the customer just go to Walmart and buy it directly? That's why you have to drop ship unique products. that the customer doesn't know that it's at Walmart. And when they see it on your Mercari listing or your eBay listing, they're gonna impulse buy it. So that's why I prefer drop shipping cheaper products. However, more expensive products will get you to that $500 mark way faster. So, I mean, it's up to you. However, I like doing volume. It does require more customer support and more time, but. All right, guys, so the next question you're probably asking yourself is this legal? Isn't this like price gouging? So no, this is not price gouging. A lot of people have a misconception of what price gouging is. So price gouging is when you take an item in high demand, low quantity, and it's a necessity, and you're selling it for outrageously high. So it's not like you take a mask that's selling for 10 bucks and you sell it for 12. It's if you try to sell a mask, which during coronavirus are in extremely high demand, for 50 bucks when it's only worth like 10 bucks, right? That's simply price gouging. That's completely illegal. This is retail arbitrage, which is basically price gouging, but it's illegal, right? And retail arbitrage you can do with any product. It doesn't have to be in high demand. So yes, this is 100% legal. So the next question you may be thinking is, won't the customer get mad once they get a receipt and it says like the original price, not the price they paid? So Walmart and Amazon don't include invoices anymore. Amazon doesn't do it for paper reasons, like to save paper, you know, save the environment. I'm not sure why Walmart doesn't do it, but I've ordered from Walmart a couple times. They don't include invoices. It just comes in a Walmart and Amazon box, and most of the times the customer won't get mad about that, but sometimes they will. So you have to simply explain to them how you just had a Walmart box around your house to them, and hopefully they don't notice like the tape and stuff. But let's say they're just being a jerk and they want a refund, they scammed you or whatever. Now this, unfortunately, this happens with all business. You get scammed. This is a risk of starting a business. It has benefits, for example, the ability to make more money. It has risks, the ability to lose money, get returns, mad customers, you know. So what I recommend doing is if they're just really mad, just do a refund on the Walmart website or Amazon, whatever you're using, and then print the shipping label, take the PDF for the shipping label, send it to them, tell them to ship it back to this address. They're gonna ship it back to Walmart. Walmart's gonna refund you. Once you get the money, you refund them perfectly. You didn't lose any money. You might have lost some money with the fees, but it's only a couple bucks. All right, guys, so I'm actually gonna reveal to you my first product that made me $500. This was a couple months ago with Mercari dropshipping, and it was actually dumbbells and weight sets. So what I did is I went on Walmart, I saw this weight set, and they were selling for $19.99. Now remember, all the other websites, to ship something that's like 40 pounds, it's gonna cost you 50 bucks, right? So it already makes up for it. But Walmart uses their own shipping program, so they don't have to pay any extra cost. So I took this weight set, I posted it on Mercari for 50 bucks, and it was in high demand, so I was selling like 2 a day. And if after the math, I think I was making 20 to 15 bucks off each one. So $30 a day is some nice money if you like extra income. 30 times 7 is I think like 200 bucks. So in a couple weeks, you already got that $500 mark. Now, unfortunately, you can't use this product anymore because they took it off for some reason. I think they were out of stock. And you have to choose right now during the current pandemic, you have to choose items with next day delivery. This will deliver to your customer in like 2 days. They're gonna be so happy. It's gonna be like Amazon when they get their package in 2 days. They're gonna thank you, they're gonna leave fast shipping reviews, they're gonna leave you 5 stars, which will in turn get you more customers in the future on Mercari. All right, guys, so what you can learn for that is to sell items that are really cheap but have a high perceived value. For example, let's say you're selling a $10 item, but it looks like it's worth $70 and it's like a home decor. Let's say it's a painting or, you know, something, a home decoration that's 10 bucks. But don't be scared to make a $5 or $10 profit, even though that doesn't seem like a lot of money. That's still more money than you would be making otherwise. You know, in this stage, when you don't have a lot of money to get started, you have to hustle, you know. It's all about the hustle, man. If you need some motivation, go watch some Gary Vee videos, go watch some Trash Talk videos, go listen to some 50 Cent, whatever you need. Get that motivation in you so you can start. And then eventually, you know, you'll learn how to self-motivate and then turn that $500 into bigger businesses. Alright, guys, so the next method where you can turn $0 into $500 is print on demand. Now, some of you guys might have heard of this. This is personally probably the most fun method out of these three methods, and I'm gonna tell you why in a minute. Alright, guys, so with this method, basically there's a website called Printful that will print like your clothes for you for like 10 bucks. So let's say you want to have a shirt, right? And you want to put a design on it. Make sure it's a cool design, right? Don't make like a brand out of it, because no one's going to buy your brand if they've never heard of it, right? You need influencers for that. And we're not trying to pay money to advertise, right? We want to do it for free. So you want to think of something that's in high demand. And don't take advantage of situations. For example, on eBay, there were a lot of people doing print on demand with the George Floyd shirts. And, you know, that's just like bad. You're profiting off that situation. You know, there's ways you you can do it, if, like, if you made a Black Lives Matter shirt that would not profit directly off of this situation, but, you know, still kind of be messed up, but not necessarily. Also, don't do stuff with coronavirus on it, anything to do with that. That will get you banned off eBay and Mercari. So, print on demand, I recommend doing eBay, not Mercari, because it's just easier. Because Printful, the print on demand software that you'll use, actually automates with eBay, so you don't have to do anything. Just make the design, post it on eBay. They'll do everything for you. All you have to handle is customer support, but everything else, they'll print it for you, ship it out for you, and basically you just buy the shirt from them, and then you get the funds from the buyer that bought it from you. Say they paid $20 for the shirt, and the shirt costs you $10 after fees. You make a small profit of $4. However, this is even more automated than Mercari dropshipping, so this is why you can expect lower profits from this. And the thing I don't like about eBay dropshipping is that with clothes, they don't sell as much as items. So when you're dropshipping items, they can be problem-solving items that people will impulse buy more than clothes. So when you're selling these shirts, a couple things to take notice is make sure it's not a copyrighted design, because Printful will ban you when you go to print it. Also, make sure, I like just doing best, honestly, what I did. I didn't make a lot of money off of it, so don't copy this method. I mean, you can try, obviously, but I just posted shirts with words on them, like selfish, sassy, moody, and honestly, people bought them, like Mike Tyson, just literally words on shirts, and people will buy them, but it won't sell a lot. So honestly, the second method is probably the best method out of this list. If you guys want to see a part two, I can make that also, because there's a lot of methods. I have a notebook of 100 methods to make money as a teenager, and all these methods you can do with under 18. To get a bank account, all you have to do is go on a bank, sign up. Your parents are gonna have to co-sign for you. And some of the ones, I know Bank of America has one for teens. I think TD Bank does, I'm not sure. Capital One is a very good one, the Money Teen Checking Account. You have to be at least 8 to get it, but you know, if you're under 8 watching this video, probably isn't for you, unless you know a lot about finances. But yeah, I mean, if you guys want to see a part two to the series, just let me know. I have a lot of ways to make money, so just let me know in the comments if you want to see a part two in more ways. This was just online. There's a lot of ways that you can make money in person. You can make even more money. However, this requires like manual work, and I'm going to be going over some of the simple methods like washing cars, but I'm going to capitalize on those methods and actually, you know, make a lot of money off them, not just like 20 bucks a day. So thanks so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, just let me know in the comments down below. If you liked this video, please like it. If you didn't like, let me know in the comments. If you want to dislike, you know, like it. But thanks for watching this video. Subscribe for more videos like this, and I'm out.